All right, what's up, y'all? One Dirt Bike Boy here. It's cold. there's my cold air intake and piece of my motor. Black rims, tinted windows. I'm just here today to show you my LED lights that I have. Here's the strip. It's a 1 meter strip, so it's about 3 feet long. It goes up there. Boom. Wires are behind this piece, and they go back there. And also, it ends right there. So basically going to show you it working. I'm going to show you with it turned on, and then I'm going to go over how it's hooked up. So there's my key. I'm just going to go to accessories. So CD player. It's also Miguel CD. It has a lot of bass. So you can see. Switch here. Look.
Damn, cold world. I never thought I'd see the day that you're my old girl. Now I'm stuck here hollering at old girl. Got one, got two, three, four girls. Shotgun in the drop, made a right. Hut one, hut two, told him, take a hike. Then it's on to the next, on to the next one. Hard to move on when you always regret one.
Next song. Get something with bass.
Mommy, you're looking like I'm just another guy that came to check it, that came to wreck it. No disrespect, but mommy, that's correct, cause what's in them jeans just got my mind hectic.
You can see here.
I need it, you're feeling my passion. Is it cause I'm flashing? Or is it this cash that's just way too reckless? Or is it this necklace? Way you let me get to wrap myself with this necklace. See, I don't wanna be loved, I don't wanna be loved. I just wanna quickie. No bite marks, no scratches, and no hickeys. If you can get with that, mommy, come get.
Alright, so that's the lights themselves. So I'm gonna show you how I have them wired up. I did the easy way, and I hooked them up. I powered them with my subwoofer, Ford Explorer Sport, as you can see. Instead of just powering up to my battery and having them stay solid, I did the subwoofer so that they they'll flicker when the subwoofer is turned on. So this is how it's done. I took the two, basically some more speaker wire, and I don't know if you can see that, but it's kind of upside down. It's wired where the speakers, where the subwoofer is hooked up to the amplifier. I basically just connected a positive and negative right there with the speaker wire, and then I ran the speaker wire to my switch, which I'll get to. That didn't sound good. I got a switch right here. Ran my positive and negative power wires to this switch here, and then from there I ran the positive and negative wires from the light underneath this stuff, underneath the carpet, into the switch. And then basically, if you know how to use a switch, I mean how a switch works, then you'll understand. But I used the switch to turn them on and off, and they're being powered by my speakers. So if you don't have a subwoofer system and you still want the lights, I'd just say you can use a switch, because then you can control it and still do the battery. So I'm going to go back here so I can show you. So, off.
I just want a quick fix up in your mix. Send me your wish list. I have you addicted. So mommy, come hit this.
Thank you. some wire. Alright, so there you got it. LEDs, real simple to use the switch and all to make it nice and neat and cool looking. And I'm waiting on my other meter to come in so I can just attach it here with the rest of it. So yeah, Wonder Bike Boy here. Peace out. Thank you.